Hi, we're on with our next caller. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Hello.
Hello, hi. I'm Shishantha. I'm from Sri Lanka. I'm an English teacher to take University of KMB TESOL exam, CAT, PET, FG, and ILTS. I'm 24 years old. I'm really interested in learning and teaching language.
Shishantha, welcome.
Yeah. Yesterday, I opened English school in my area. I'm from Anuradhapura. It is rural city in Sri Lanka.
Did you say you opened your own English teaching school?
Yeah.
Congratulations!
Yes,
you're a young entrepreneur. Is that what you are?
Yeah, that's true.
And you're 24.
I really like Richard Benson. I think you might know about him.
Right, we do. He owns Virgin Airlines, right?
Maybe he started with one airplane
or something. That's right. Now, are you the only teacher, or do you have other English teachers with you?
This is a language school. There are only 100 lecture chairs in my school and 5 computers at the language lab. But I think when the students come to my class, I will develop my English schools.
And how many?
Richard Benson said that it's very easy to start business, but it's very difficult to survive in the fields.
Did you read a book about Richard Branson? Is that how you know so much about him?
Yeah, really.
Well, it's just...
I'm a motivational speaker because I'm from Anuradhapura. Anuradhapura is used to be a capital of Sri Lanka, but if you know Colombo, Sri Lanka.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it takes 6 hours by bus from Colombo to Anuradhapura.
Mm-hmm.
It is a village. So I was born in Anuradhapura. I try to teach Anuradhapura students to prepare for the University of KMB TESOL exam. Mm.
Oh yes.
I have a good dream for my city. Let's make Anuradhapura the best speaking city in Asia.
Oh.
Yes, here. That sounds good. Excellent.
So you have a do you have a mission statement and a business plan and you have all those things?
Yeah. Yeah.
Very impressive. Yeah.
Where did you get the money to start? Did you take a loan or did you ask family? How did you get to start your school?
I spent 1 million rupees for my English school. My father is a farmer, but I do some tuition classes in Colombo. I earn money and I invest for this English school.
Smart.
So you've been saving money.
Yeah.
Just to start the school. And
yeah, when I was 18 years old, I was the youngest one who already finished TKT module 1, 2, 3. Both are from the University of Cambridge.
Wow, congratulations.
Well,
you're very excited.
And you've got the smile, you've got everything.
Personality,
you're right, the person.
Is good.
Wait,
yeah.
So how does someone become a motivational speaker? I've often wondered this. You said you're a motivational speaker. How do you put that on a business card? How do you become one?
I learn a lot of things because from John C. Maxwell, Anton Robin, he's from your country, number one leadership expert.
We know all those names, yes. Lee Robbins, yes. That's good that you read these online or at the library, these books?
Online.
Online.
And
Shishantha, how many students do you teach in one class of English?
In this class, yesterday I opened, but I haven't done any marketing.
Oh.
Because in my country, this month we are going to have it's a very big festival, new festivals, New Year. And forth. So now I'm not going to do marketing, but at the end of this month, I'm going to do marketing about my class. But in my school, there are a lot of teachers helped me to develop English language skill in Anuradhapura. teachers loves me because I'm good at language and I love people. I do charity.
Mm. I believe that. Well, yeah.
So what ages are your classes going to be for? Is this for children or for older people? What age group?
Both children and adults learners.
Excellent.
And in terms of will you be teaching the class or do you have other people who will be teaching the classes too?
Only now I'm a teacher.
Right.
But these days I'm training two people to be a teacher, my girlfriend and my brother.
Oh, good. So it'll be a family affair when you start. I mean, you're starting with one, then you expand to three. That's wonderful.
Yeah.
It's a wonderful plan.
Do you have any free advice as a motivational speaker and an entrepreneur and hopefully a successful businessman? Do you have any advice for other people who would like to start a small business?
Yes, I think Albert Einstein said that imagination is more important than knowledge.
Oh.